are a small percentage of people with ALS who have a familial disposition to it, but that represents about 5 to 10% of all people with ALS. Mostly the disease is sporadic, meaning it just happens.
The neuroscience providers at the Wright State Premier Clinical Neuroscience Institute have accepted the ALS Ice Bucket Challenge. We'd like to challenge other neuroscience centers around Ohio to take the same challenge, and if not, donate generously to the ALS Foundation. Thank you.